Yo, what is going on, guys? Today I wanted to talk about a spawn area in the game that has been talked about a lot on my channel. I've mentioned it many times, you know, talking about how good the loot was there or talking about how good the place was just in general. But here recently, ever since the combat update, I feel like there's an issue with the old hospital. In the basement, there is a absolute just ton of throwables. I've tested this in fives, I've tested this in duos, and I've tested this in solos, and it comes basically the same way every time. I don't have footage of it, but I did play a duo with Perry the other day, and I found 15 nades, 8 gas grenades, I think 9 smokes, and I don't even know how many flashes I had and stuff, but here I just pick up all, this is just a lot of footage of me picking up the throwables, showing how glitched out the basement is with all of the throwables, and it happens every game. I've tested this every single time that I've landed at the hospital, and it's always just jam-packed. Now, there is an issue with the new nade weight, you know, and the new smoke weight. Everything weighs more, so you can't carry that much. But what I did was, when I got all those nades with Perry, I just dropped all of my weapons and my helmets and stuff and just took a tan mill down there. And I picked up all of it and then brought it up and put it into the Jeep. And then went back down and took all the AR ammo that I needed and stuff. That way that I could carry the nades and put them in the vehicle. And then as we drove around, we just kind of took a few and took gunfights each time with, you know, an empty slot. And took some nades out of the vehicle to use during the gunfights. You know, the smokes are really useful. This would be insane to land here at Scrims. Unfortunately, the loot isn't as good. You know, anymore in the hospital because they blocked off most of the hospital from being able to go into. So that killed out a lot of the AR ammo and, you know, all the med kits and helmets that used to be here. But still, the hospital is a really solid place to land. Usually there is still a lot of stuff. This is in a solo, this footage right here, and there wasn't as many nades and stuff, but there's still way more than just one person would ever need, you know. It seems like a lot more spawns based on, you know, how many teammates you have. You know, you're playing duos, there's a certain set amount, and you're playing fives, there's more, and if you're playing solos, there's less. But I haven't tested it enough to see if that holds true. You know, the game is really RNG, so it could just be RNG. I also wanted to talk about a quick little issue with the nades. If you have picked up a nade off of just off the ground and it's went into your slot 1, 2, or 3, and then you've tried to put it into your backpack, have you noticed that it will not go in your backpack if you click away from the other loot that's in your backpack? What I mean by that is if there's a helmet in the top left of your inventory of your backpack and you try to put the nade into the bottom right, just, you know, drag it down there real quick and try to put it in, it will not go out of that slot. It's glitched right now. It will not go out of that slot unless you put it like right on top of the helmet, and then it goes beside of the helmet in your backpack. That was never an issue before. You know, you just drag it towards the general area and it went into it, and it is actually really annoying if it happens to you because the nade cannot go back into your backpack and you can't get it out of your slot, and then you try to pick up an AR and it goes into the second slot or something instead of the first slot because there's a nade in the first slot. You know, it's not that big of a game breaking glitch, but it is an issue, and I do think they need to address it. But that's it for this video. I just wanted to talk about how many, you know, just how crazy it is, how the hospital is right now. If you do go there, I think it would be really good to go in fives or scrims or something, you know, a competitive base, you know, where you need a lot of nades, and just fill up a vehicle outside with nades and stuff and take them with you. It would be really useful. And I hope this video helps you. If it does, make sure to leave a like and a comment. You guys are insane. My channel has grown so much in the past month, and I can't thank you enough for that. And I'll talk to you in the next video. Peace.